I went into cardiac arrest and my work colleague Drew performed CPR on me until the first responders arrived. Between the lot of them, here I am.
It's an amazing result, and you can work your whole career and not pull somebody out of a burning building, but due to the results of early CPR, us being responded as EMR responders and working closely with the ambulance, we've got a member of the community that's with us today, and his family have got him. You know, otherwise, the result would have been obviously catastrophic for that family.
EMR is instrumental in the positive outcome of this cardiac arrest. His work colleagues started on him within seconds of him collapsing. EMR arrived and we work very well along with them. It allowed us to provide our finer technical care whilst the CFA provided the CPR and the logistics behind that.
It's imperative in the chain of survival in a lot of circumstances, and I was just fortunate enough that the man closest to me was trained in CPR and kept me alive until the first responders arrived.